Today I'm going to be talking about our personalized candy jars. They come empty, so you can fill them with 2 to 3 ounces of any candy you like. You can personalize the label on the top any way you want. They're 1¼ inches in diameter, and they come on a sheet for you to stick on top of your candy jar. A great tip to make sure that your label goes on straight is to screw the lid onto the jar first and then stick your label on, and that will make them picture perfect.